There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god!
Ash!
Jessica!
Jessica!
Help me! Oh, no! Michael!
Jess! Jessica! Ash! Not good. Not good at all.
book?
Oh, shit. No. Ash? Ashley! Ashley? Anyone out there, Ashley? Ash! Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here! Where are you? Hey! God damn it!
Please!
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley,
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment. Sort of test.
What the hell's going on?
Now for this experiment,
we'll need
the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my God! Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
get out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh no! Please, this can't be happening!
Shit! No!
Oh my God! Oh my God! This is the Mike!
Okay, 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 okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris. Oh,
no. Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
We were friends, man. I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Ashley.
Oh, God. What did I do?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
You gotta go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose butt is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
You said.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. Come right through the head, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
These poor people are getting what they deserve! I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being very charitable in the way you play. Thank you.
quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Oh, God! Jessica! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jim. That's not good. That's really not good. Inside. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Gross.
Snooping around this paradise.
Oh shit. 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 Oh shit.
This place just gets better and better. Yeah.
So, what have we here?
Stash exposed.
It's locked. The hell, who did that? And there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Fine, let's do it.
I'm right here, Em.
I can't see anything. There's so much crap in here I keep bumping into.
It's okay. Can you find the latch?
Anything. No, Matt, I think there's spiders in here.
Be careful.
Well, it's hard to be careful when it's freaking pitch black, you dick.
Hey, I'm just trying to be helpful.
Almost, I think. Almost. Ugh. Oh, wow. I did it.
Good job, Em. Rock.
You're okay too. That was good. We did good.
A plus plus would buy again. Oh. Damn.
What happened?
This is crazy.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look. I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Ah!
you all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.